conch shell inlay is a handicraft that requires a lot of skill and meticulousness in every small detail. First, we must choose a pattern based on the conch inlay pattern and choose the raw material, which is snails imported from Singapore. Sewing and cutting color combinations according to the drawing. To sew and cut beautiful products, the craftsman must have many years of experience and be skillful. Cut small details very slowly, so that the mother of pearl does not break, and mix colors very carefully, so that the best colored parts go into the main motifs. The time to make a product depends on whether the model has many or few motifs, like a picture frame like this. The time it takes to cut a product takes 2 to 3 days.
Thank you.
Next is the stage of temporarily sticking on the wooden picture frame, using paper glue. Next, the chisel will use a pen to trace the sort and cut lines on the wood, and use a machine to trace the patterns and shapes. Remove the excess wood and then use AP glue to adhere the mosaic very firmly. There are many more steps to follow, and we will update the following videos. Please subscribe to the channel to watch the next videos.
Thank you very much.